Hey guys, this won't be the longest or greatest video, but I know a lot of you guys were wanting to know what it was. So first of all, the tenants tested negative for COVID, thank God. Second, we have the system in the vacuum, as you can tell. I'm just pulling through the manifold. It's an older unit. And it's an all-style coil. And the, you know, the tap where the Schrader's supposed to be, you know, where they pressurize them at the factory. For whatever reason, it had no Schrader. And, you know, you're probably saying, well, how did it run all these years? I'm sure y'all can hear that train behind me. They put a cap on it with no Schrader. Now, they didn't put a brass cap like this with a gasket. They put a plastic cap with a gasket, but the plastic has given out over the years and it cracked, and that's where all the refrigerant went. So, and there was no Schrader in it, and it's made to hold a Schrader. So I installed a Schrader and put a brass cap with a gasket. I did a 225 pound nitrogen test for 15 minutes. It held solid, and now we're in a vacuum. And we're gonna put a new capacitor, because if y'all remember the other day, it was weak, and that contactor, the low voltage was giving trouble the other day. Like, I'd have to wiggle it and play with it. So we're gonna go ahead and put him a contactor and a capacitor on here too. But yeah, I figured you guys would wanna know. All right, guys, she's cooling. I'm sorry, I didn't get to get no video. I got a lot of calls today and just didn't have time, but I wanted to update y'all. It's cooling. She's draining. It's already dropped about 2 degrees in the house. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see y'all on the next one.